In the beginning, there was chaos. That's what the ancient Greeks believed anyways. We know better now. I mean, they weren't wrong. In the beginning, there was chaos. They just failed to articulate how bookended our existence would be. I suppose I shouldn't complain. I love bookended stories. Why should mine be any different? In the beginning, there was chaos. Because in the beginning, there was the end.
Hey.
Hi.
How are you?
Freezing. Did you build all this? When's the last time you've been outside? Can I wear this?
Yeah, sure. You have her eyes.
I miss her. At least, I think I do.
Let's get started. Have a seat. So how are you feeling?
Good.
Hey, it's gonna be okay. I'll be waiting there to send you right back. Remember, Anna, if for whatever reason I'm not there when you land, don't get off the chair. Hey, we're gonna get her back.
Okay.
I'll see you in a sec.
Anastasia Pierce. Your father's been expecting you.
Your father's up there.
Dad.
Anna.
What happened?
I couldn't get you back. But you're here now. Anna, it worked.
How long have I been?
30 years.
Dad. I thought I died. I thought it would never stop.
What wouldn't?
Whatever that nothingness was, that void I was stuck in, I felt every second of it. Alone.
I know.
You know?
I need you to believe that I never stopped trying to get you back. I must have lost you in the forward launch. Instead of going forward 1 year, but you're here now, and you're alive. Anna, I have good news. We have a way to go back.
We?
There were others. After I lost you, it took some time to figure out how to proceed. At first, I thought I'd lost the only person, aside from myself, who would be willing to venture into the unknown. I soon learned that everybody has their price. I learned too that forward launches were futile in getting back your mother, and so poured my heart and soul into figuring out how to go back. It took some time to realize the incremental repercussions of backward launches. Our first trials were ambitious and resulted in casualties. I was always there to document the results, and soon learned that any launch over 10 years would result in failure. So working in 10-year intervals was the key. I started collecting candidates with renewed focus. People who, if they would disappear, would not be missed. It's amazing how many people go unnoticed and unloved. There was another hang-up, though. The candidates seemed to lose motivation after the launch. They complained of a hellish void too great to bear, and were unwilling to stay committed to the cause. Their weakness jeopardized everything I'd worked for, everything that I'd sacrificed. But that doesn't matter now, because you're here. Anna, you are, and always have been, the only one who can get her back.
No. No.
It's the only way.
No, I'm not going back.
You have to.
No, I can't.
Gentlemen.
No, no, Dad! Dad, please, no! Dad, no! Please, Dad, no! Please, Dad, don't do this.
It's a small price to pay. If I wasn't needed here, I'd go myself. Stop being so selfish. Now, I've written down instructions for myself. Make sure I get them. We're gonna send you back in intervals. You've proven pretty resilient, but we don't want to take any chances. Hey! We're gonna get her back.
Dad, please don't do this. Please!
Anna! I told you I'd bring you right back.
Dad, please. Don't.
We're almost done.
Ow.
What's he saying?
You.
Hey, you, get back.
Why? What did I do?
Who was it, sweetheart?
Go get Anna.
Tell me what's going on now.
Just go get some food. I'll explain everything when you get back.
What do you want me to get for you?
Ice cream!
You got it.
Thank you.
look at me.
Anna?
Read this.
What is this?
I shouldn't even be talking to you. I'm terrified that anything else I do is going to affect my existence. To get Mom back, you built this. You're going to think that you can get it to work, but it won't. Even I thought we could change things. But it's fate. She was meant to die. She will always die. So please, do not build this machine. It nearly killed me. She's gone, and there's nothing you should do about it.
Hi.
Hi.
Dad, can I have candy?
Yeah.
Sake, let it go.
Where will you go?
Goodbye, Dad. Hey.
It's you.
It's me.
What are you doing here?
I've watched you for a decade, praying that you would do what's right. But I see now that you can't change who you are.
Anna? Calm down.
I can't let you go through with this. I should have done this sooner, but a part of me thought that you loved me.
Anna.
No.
Anna, listen to me.
Stop.
I do love you. But I love her more. Thank you.
I wear this?
Yeah, sure.
Tired.